may not be a more talented freshman in the country than Cam Reddish. 6'8", skilled, can play the point, played at the same school, Westtown school, that Mo Bamba, they were teammates. And Reddish is a guy who didn't play on Duke's overseas trip. He was hurt, not a major injury, but a lot is expected out of Cam Reddish. And he's a guy that a lot of NBA talent guys are really looking at because of his upside. So Cam Reddish, a little bit of an X factor for Duke, but the talent is certainly there.